in St. Bernard Parish are seeing an unwanted side effect after officials increased chlorine levels in the water system. The levels were raised to fight off that killer amoeba parasite found there several months ago. WDSU reporter Casey Ferrand is in St. Bernard with more on the impact it's having on women's hair.
Whether it's the taste or the smell of the water, residents here say they can definitely tell a difference. And at local hair salons, they're having complaints of the water drying out women's hair, also making color fade quicker.
The ladies are complaining it's bleaching their hair out.
In St. Bernard Parish, chlorine levels were increased to 1 milligram per liter following a child's death in August from a rare brain-eating amoeba. That's 0.5 milligrams above the state health department's new guidelines for drinking water systems in the state. Some women are complaining to parish leaders that the new chlorine levels are damaging their hair.
I want you to feel how dry this is after a shampoo and conditioning treatment.
Ladies spending money to get their hair styled or colored are literally watching that money go down the drain.
I just have a lot more people calling and telling me that their color isn't staying as long, or what can I do? My hair is really dry.
And it's not just hair problems. A lot of women are complaining the higher chlorine levels are drying out their skin. The esthetician at Pure Envy Salon has seen an increase in business.
She's our esthetician, and she has a lot of people coming in that she's doing a lot more facials on because their skin's drying out really bad.
Others complain about the taste of the faucet water.
You know, we get some complaints about the amount of chlorine. The taste, the smell. We've had complaints from people in the area, and we explained to them that we think it's a necessity, and we're under an administrative order by Department of Health and Hospital.
Though stylists like Crystal Serentine understand the need to cleanse the system, she says it's been frustrating.
It's not fair to our clients that they're paying all this money for professional stuff, and the water's causing it to fade out before it's supposed to.
She's been recommending that her clients use more conditioning or oil treatments to help with the dryness and wash their hair less often to keep their color longer.
President Peralta is encouraging residents to let the water run for 10 to 15 minutes before you drink or bathe with it to clear out the chlorine in the system. On your side in St. Bernard Parish, I'm Casey Ferrand, WDSU News.
And DHH officials say the levels aren't harmful to your health. Parish President Dave Peralta says once the entire system reaches 1 milligram per liter as mandated by the health department, it will remain at that level for a 60-day period before it's reduced to the new regulation of 0.5 parts per million.